rebound. It's cleared to center for Taves. He got a breakaway. Taves to win the game. Hawks win. Hawks win. Jonathan Taves found the puck at center ice. And the Blackhawks have captured the victory on the road and can close it out Sunday at home. Jonathan Taves, the backhand winner.
He Taves up the ice and he steamrolls ahead. Dreisaitl is going to get to the net. He centered it home.
And the one-timer from Hall didn't spend a lot of time on his stick. What a save by Corey Crawford. He extends, goes into the splits, and watch this left glove.
Osa hanging on. Fights toward the middle. Drops it back. Johnerson's long shot. Oh, that's a good one! Patrick Kane had jumped away, but Taves carried on, trying to beat a check. He did. Taves driving. Kochek hit the score. Taves would not be denied. And his first goal of the year is a GWG in OT.
Well, from our Honda goal replay, how good does that feel?
Bolin sends Kane into the zone. Patrick Kane, a spinorama, backhander, he scores! Patrick Kane putting on a show on St. Paddy's weekend for Savoie Faire, and it's 8-1. How do you like me now?
Wow. Just wow.
And a save by Melange. Rebound to the far side, Lysia to Yaremchuk. Bumped in the far circle. Now Lysiak moving in the shot. Melosh rebound. They score! Hawks win! Hawks win! Daryl Sutter ends the game in overtime. Hawks win!
Well, after Dino Ciccarelli missed a great chance throughout, that's the story of this game. The North Stars just unable to capitalize on their great chances.
Lysiak walks over the line. Left it for Sutter. The shot. He scores! Win! Daryl Sutter does it again for the second time in this series. Sutter scores in overtime.
Fights to the middle. Kubalik could not pull the trigger. Good stick there, Athanasiou. And Bear working against Taves, who won the puck. And he scores! Jonathan Taves! Outworked Ethan Bear and Kubalik. Bang! The Hawks with the lead.
And Pat, the amazing thing about this, there was no panic in any of these plays.
They held it in. Got it around the board. Chelios centered one. They score! Hawks win! Jeremy Roenick tipped it in! Hawks win in overtime! They lead the series now 3-0.
Kane dropped it to Taves. Got away from Gessler. Cuts it with a shot. He scores!
Here it comes. Tip, they score! A redirect! 5.5 left! And the Hawks, for the second straight game, have tied it late!
Well, that reaction says it all from the head coach, Dave Tippett of Phoenix. What a shot by Seabrook. Might have got redirected in front by Patrick Sharp. It changed.
Great rush by Marian Hossa. He wanted a penalty. He was slashed. Look at this.
Loose to Bickle. He wins the game! Brian Bickle! Victor Stahlberg kicked a clearing attempt to him. Bickle powered it home. The Hawks win, and the series is tied. 4 and
at the dot, Taves, against Lankow here, the draw. Taves came off the boards. He shoots, he's going down to the Taves. A face-off win, a game-winning goal. The Hawks live to fight another day. Kyle O'Reilly and the Avs get it back. Here's a lead pass to Duchesne. He's going to get in. Duchesne, a breakaway. Oh, what a play. Patrick Sharp lifted his stick and stripped him. Back comes Taves to the other end. Right in from Sharp. Tap in. Oh, Sharp. Defense leading to offense. And the captain scores his second of the game. Those two have five between them. Burrows couldn't pick it up. Hossa did. He drives in with a stop attack. He scores! Marian Hossa, a singular effort. He just muscled his way through a check and to the front, and it's 3-1. Down to the Hawks and a Buffalo takeaway. He shoots. And a save by Foster. Gets a big roar of approval after it. On a dangerous chance. Slow to get up after that surprise contact. Here's Line A. Put it in front. Foster on Stastny. Then Myers is open and shoots it. Foster. And Glenn Cross. Jan Blue stolen by Havlat. He shoots. Makes it. Rip. He scores. Steal one on the road. Let's find out. Here's Leopold, whose rink wide is picked off by Bolin. Stepping in, Ladd to the net. Bolin, the late man, Havlat. The shot is good. 12 seconds into overtime. Marty Havlat, who tied the game late, wins it early in the fourth period.
They're able to keep it in. Takes a look to the boards. There's Kane. Little shake and bake. Got rid of Teeminen. He cuts in. Shooting. Hawks win! Hawks win! The 2010 Stanley Cup awards to the Chicago Blackhawks! Hawks win!
You know me well. I've seen you a little Steven and Joanna around the back of my hotel.